Jump on here and just let you know a super special that is happening at Dior. You guys know every holiday I look forward to buying some of the limited edition that during the holidays they do have the special things where you can actually have a piece of the brand without like spending a lot of money, and I feel like the beauty is where you can get that. This year I decided to go for this pouch, and also I do have a code for you guys. It's called Dadu Chic 22. So any purchase you make of over $125, you will be receiving a complimentary gift. So you will be receiving something special. So I hope you guys take advantage, you know, and order something. And I'm gonna give you my recommendations in terms of things to get. So one of my favorite pouch that I got this year is this one. I mean, can you imagine? I feel like I'm about to order another one just so when I'm traveling I have all my makeup in this beautiful pouch. It's like a blue velvet with like gold trim, but it's like a cross between like a gold and a silver. It's like so freaking beautiful. Look at this velvet, you know, with the CD. And in here you will receive two products. One of it is my favorite product. I actually have the same exact one in my bag that I just took out today. It is in the color 12, Rosewood. This is one of my favorite lip gloss ever. Like, oh, when I tell you, I'm obsessed with this lip gloss. It is so good. So I'm so happy to have another one. You guys know how much I love backups and I hate having to move stuff, you know, between different bags. So I'm happy now that I have one. The next one, we've got the, this one is in the color 100. This is the Dior Addict. And this is the package for the Dior Addict. It's like so freaking beautiful. I love it. Look at this. Like, this is the most beautiful nude color I've ever seen. This is just so stunning. Of course, they smell so incredibly amazing. Also, this is under $100. Like, this is really good. But my favorite that I would say, guys, please run, hurry up and get this one. So this year they've got this Dior Rouge Minaudier. It's like a lipstick holder, but this is not your typical lipstick holder. It's also a clutch that you can take out with you. So it comes in a box like this, and this is under $200. Right, look at this, guys. Beautiful. I've already put the chain on it. But how chic is this, guys? Like, this is just so incredibly stunning. And then you get four lipstick, and then when you open it and you've got three beautiful lipstick over here. One of them that I'm so excited to wear, it's the plum one. It's a Mystique Plum 913. This is that color. I cannot wait to try this color, and also the design on the lipstick. Like, what? I cannot wait. And my other fave, which is 674. Look at this. This is so beautiful. This is something I would wear more in the springtime. Again, this is not necessarily my color, but then again, you never know. It's going to be like a spring summer color. And then over here, darling, you just pop this open. Ta-da! You've got this beautiful Rouge Dior red lipstick. This is in the number 965. It's a Rouge Fortune Velvet, which is the one that I have on, which my burger took most of it. But this is probably one of my new favorite reds, because this one is just like, it's so particular. It's different. It well with the dress that I was wearing, because that dress, whenever I wear it and then I want to wear a red lipstick with it, the red lipstick that I have, they're like too bright, they never match. This is finally like the perfect red lipstick for that. But I love that. The cool thing about it, you can remove all the lipsticks, and then you can also remove that plastic thing that the lipsticks are sitting on top. You can remove the whole thing with a clutch. You can have your keys in here. You can have, this is going to be so cute. Love this. Like, this is so cool. And then this is removable, so you can always remove this. And even, let's say you have like a Lady Dior bag, so you can even attach this to your Lady Dior bag or any other Dior bag that you have, or you can wear this bag in conjunction to whatever other bag you're wearing. Literally take this and just take my lipstick. That's it. Eyeshadow palette, which is the one that I'm wearing tonight. I love this palette. Dior makes some of my favorite eyeshadow palettes. I'm still on the hunt for this color that I got 2 years ago because mine is broken. This is Cosmic Eyes. This is a limited edition. And this is the number 359 palette. And let me show you the colors. The colors are just like so stunning. So beautiful. I cannot wait to use this gunmetal as like a full smoky eyes. I currently have it like on the outer corner. I'm gonna be using it for the full thing, but that's all I use on my eyes today. This is it. Like I said, you can smoke it out a little bit more if you want to. Look, it just gives you, it gives my eyes like a nice lift and light. What else did I get? Of course I have to get Miss Dior. Actually, my favorite fragrance from Dior is Hypnotic Poison will always be that. When I tell you that fragrance smells good, like, it's like an aphrodisiac. Like, my second favorite from Dior is actually Miss Dior. Typically, I'm not a fan of girly fragrance. This is one of the first girly fragrance that I've ever fell in love with, is this one, is the Miss Dior. I love this so much. And of course, she's all dressed up for the holidays with this beautiful kind of like sparkly bow. Holiday stuff is always much more fun. I get it, because they dress everything up so beautifully. And then what I love about this, you can have this personalized. I was actually thinking about buying one for my niece, although I'm like, oh, she's too young. Even the bag, I was thinking about getting her one of this. I feel like this is something she could have, you know, for like years and years to come. So maybe she, when she's in high school, she would just have some cool stuff. Let's get back into Miss Dior. Like I said, Miss Dior is one of my favorite kind of like feminine fragrance. I love this so much. Whew, this is so, so good. I wanted to have this personalized for myself, but I just couldn't wait because I needed it to, like, you know, film the video. If I had to buy one thing, I would say this one. Like, this would be my first choice, and then this would be my second choice. Because you can go on with a Dior pouch, but a Dior clutch is even much cooler because, look, I'm gonna be wearing this. This is just so cute. Bonjour, welcome to a brand new video. Starting a little bit later today. I did wake up around like 5 o'clock, but I kind of just went back to bed. I am so sore for the workout from yesterday. Like, my back, every part of my body is so freaking sore. And that is from someone who went back to working out. But my workout is very low intensity, so I only work like a couple parts of my body. I don't do like full body workout. That was like a full intense body workout. Yeah, I mean, it felt really good, but I don't think this type of workout is for me. But nevertheless, I did enjoy it. But it is ginger time. I'm gonna get my powder in a cup as usual. Today is a day that I go to the mall, to the American Dream Mall with that brand, and I have to do my nails. I'm deciding if I'm gonna do press on or if I'm just gonna color it again. I think I may do press ons, and then this is how I take my ginger shot. I put a cup, not a cup, a scoop, and then I dilute it with some water. You don't have to, it's a little bit strong, so. And then I'm gonna go shower. I'm waiting on some packages today, so I hope they come before I leave my house. I had to be at the mall at 1. Let me finish this drink, and then I'm gonna jump in the shower right now.
Bonjour again. I am ready now. I just realized the mall is not even that far from me. It's like only 23 minutes from here, or without traffic. So I can leave at noon. So that means I just added an extra hour to my time. I'm just hoping UPS comes here on time. I'm just here enjoying my coffee. I made the gingerbread this morning. I actually quite enjoy the gingerbread. But for some reason, I just feel like I'm in the Christmas spirit, but outside doesn't feel like Christmas to me. I don't know. I think it's because it's just been too sunny. Is it me? I feel like I don't remember December being so sunny, or am I bugging? As you tell me, like, I want cloudy days. I mean, call me crazy, guys. I know the sun is like super healthy for you, but in the winter time, I look forward to cloudy days. If I see the sun twice a week, that's enough for me. I just feel like it's been too sunny outside. Although I know it's winter, but it feels like it's summer outside. So I'm just like, oh, I'm not feeling the Christmas spirit. Like, I need snow on the ground. I know we still have January and February to deal with that nonsense. I just feel cloudy days are just so beautiful and so romantic. I'm gonna finish my croissant And then we are going to open some of the advent calendar.
Okay guys, makeup is done. It is time to get dressed. I didn't even try on my outfit, so I hope they fit. The store, it's the EPIYang. It is opening. It's gonna be in the Avenue area at the American Dream Mall, so be sure to check them out. I really love the pieces. They're like very feminine and beautiful, really my style. I picked out this beautiful skirt. It's like a mesh skirt, and this color is just the most beautiful, and it has like glitter. Do you see this reflection? I cannot wait to shoot this. Honestly, this looks so stunning. Let's pop this on. Oh my goodness, this is kind of like that matching thing for it. Oh, look at this. I really, really love this cashmere sweater. This is $335. That's a really great price for cashmere. I wear the same bra, but I have a brand new one that I got the extra small. I'm gonna wear that one instead because I know it's going, oh, this got this pearl detail. It's going to make my boobs kind of like fit so much better. So let me go ahead and grab the bra. I'll be back. I still have the tag on it. I'm gonna turn you off and put this on. I'll be back. The extra small fits me so much better. I don't even know why I got the small. I cannot tell which one is the back and the front. I am guessing this is the back with the pearl. It feels so good. It feels so soft. And I'm gonna do gold accessories today. I'm gonna wear my Dior tribal earrings. This is the kind of like turtleneck that I like. I don't like the other turtlenecks that are like so annoying. Sparkle goes around the sleeves as well. I feel like this brand of Dior earrings would be like the right thing. Again, this is the thing that I love about my small boobs now. It's just that clothes just look so much better on me. I mean, even still, like, I still think I still have too much. You know, I would love to have nothing at all. But hey, this is better than what I've started with. If this is it for me, then I will be somewhat happy. Like I said, this is way better than what I ever had, so I shouldn't complain. This is the look. Wow, this is beautiful. I wish I had some white boots because my coat is white. Some white boots would have been so good. Let's get the bag. Actually, this bag goes really well with it, but this is still like a big bag. This is like a Tokyo brand, but I'm gonna do this little bag. Like, this is my trusty, especially since my coat is cream. This is going to be the perfect bag for that. I can't believe I didn't get this little bag sooner, honestly. Time for lipstick, and I'm doing Chai by Bad Beauty because that's the lipstick that is the most classy on me. Should I show you the perfume that I'm wearing? It's always gonna be Baccarat Rouge.
And then I'm gonna do Celine and Diptyque. So I'm gonna do the Diptyque Eau d'Huile and the Celine La Peau Nue.
I'm gonna put Celine first. I love this. Cause just like its name, you know when you like, you feel hot and you go across the mirror, you're like, damn, that's what it smells like. It smells like you feeling the most confident and hot in your skin. That's what that perfume smells like to me.
I want a dainty necklace though. I can't wear the pearl because the pearl would be too much with the pearl earrings.
And my dainty necklace, it actually broken. I need to take it to a jeweler. I should have given it to my mom, because if I had given it to my mom, she would have got it done already. Okay, I really need to go because favorite one from Lawson and Jennings. I'm not gonna put lotion on my hands because I just washed my hands, because I'm gonna do my press-ons in the car. I'm gonna be doing these from Static Nails, which is a petite French square. It's coming in the bag with me. And then I think that's it, we're ready.
Let's get going. Well, we have to do shoes.
I don't know yet which shoe I'm doing. I can't do black, I don't.
Oh.
Hey guys, I have been back since like 4 o'clock. It's been some time now and I've done a lot. My photographer, he had COVID, so I just happened to text him to see how he was doing. He was just like, I'm good, you know, like I'm available today to shoot. I was like, perfect, because he lives right across the street from me. It's Vanessa's little brother. So I came back and I'm like, oh, there's still some light out, and I wanted to shoot the look that I wore to the event. So we shot the look and then I ended up shooting some more things. Like I ended up shooting 4 more looks. So I've got some content for this weekend. I'm excited about that. And I need to shoot some more stuff over the weekend. More like day stuff. I've been doing more night stuff. I can't believe I've turned into the night person. Now I feel like I am better at dressing up at night than during the day. Now during the day, I'm like, during the day, all I want to do is wear kind of like stuff like this, like cozy cashmere sets, and just be outside with a nice coat on. It was fun, so we shot, you know, he hung out here. I made him a drink. I didn't drink because my friend invited me to for drinks. I've actually met her before. It's Brittany. I love Brittany. You've probably followed her on TikTok. She gives amazing advice. So she invited me for drinks, so I'm gonna go. Why not? I'm actually surprised because my thinking was like, oh, she's probably thinking that we're gonna grab drink at 6 p.m. I need to remember that people in New York City don't leave the house until like 9 p.m. Like, oh, I made reservation for 9:45 and I'm just in my mind, I'm like, not me thinking it was gonna be at 6 and then I was gonna be back home by 9. But then again, I'm just like, you know what? This week was a little bit slow week for me. I took it slow. I didn't want to do too much. Now I am warming up the rest of the rice that I made yesterday with the chicken that I ordered. I have so many tabs open. No wonder I can't think straight. Me telling on myself. What was I thinking? OMG. Sorry guys, give me 1 second here. Let me collect my thoughts. And you guys are loving the picture that I just posted on Instagram now. I love it. So this is the picture that I posted. I was done with the photo shoot and I was putting stuff back on the hanger, and then I saw this top. I'm like, oh, this top is cute, because I just ordered this pair of pants from the Frankie shop. I'm about to order the blazer right now. I have the card open. I'm about to put in my credit card to get the matching blazer so it could be a suit. I've been looking for a satin pant for the longest time now. Yeah, so this is the picture. That was like the last, you know, pictures that I took. I was just like on a whim. I was just like, let me pour. This is the cognac that I made. This is the drink that my photographer was drinking, because I don't really enjoy drinking at home unless I have people with me. If I have friends with me, absolutely I'll drink, but other than that, I'm not gonna do that. And tonight I was just thinking, as much as I would love for my breasts to have been smaller, but tonight made me realize how grateful and thankful I am that I had the surgery, because the way that I am able to just throw, I don't think you guys realize or understand how difficult it was for me before to be able to put clothes on to shoot. It was an entire process, and it was more physically, I mean, it was more like emotionally and mentally, the word heavy, than it was, you know, obviously physically, because I was carrying these things around. What this did to my mental was just crazy, and I cannot believe how much do I see it now that I don't have to deal with that anymore. But tonight made me realize how easy it is to just like throw clothes on and just be so carefree. It's so breezy, like Chris breezy. When I tell you, I am just so grateful to have done the surgery, though I would have wished they were like a lot smaller, like eeny beeny tiny, my Nemo, because they make my life so easy now with shooting. Everything looks so much better on me. Before, it used to be like some mental gymnastic, having to think about outfits in my head and trying them on. Honestly, so grateful. I'm gonna save dessert. I think when we're having drinks, I'm gonna, because I love dessert, like I've become that person that loves dessert now. I would take dessert over appetizers any days now. Like, I don't care for appetizers anymore. Give me the dessert. So maybe I'll take you guys along with me. I'll bring you guys along with me. I ordered this new bag. This is like the black one, because I love the silver one so much. I always carried it out. So I thought, you know what, why not get the black version? I must say the Jagwitte one This I got from Joyery Jade. This I got from, I think they come from the same company. Although this one looks like it's better quality, but I think they're like the same bag. So maybe this one needs like a little, you know, molding around before it becomes that. So now I'm just like, which one do I take with me? As you can see, these bags are just so beautiful. Again, I can never go wrong with this one. This one is just like the ultimate. So I have to figure out my outfit. Tonight I want to wear like a simple outfit. I don't want to do anything too crazy, honestly. I want to keep it super classy, super simple. I'm probably going to do my cape top, which is why I need the cape top in black.
I've gotten ready. I am in the silky pants that I got from Vince Camuto years and years ago. These are like still my best purchases. I was just telling you about these other satin pants, but what I don't like about these, they're a little bit too short. They're made for like really petite people. I mean, I am petite, but I'm still 5'3", so I'm kind of like somewhere in the middle. So these were like a little bit too short. And also, it's good to have options, and I've worn these kind of like to death. It's good to just have some other options. And then my kid top, silver accessories, a little silver bag. Ugh. Okay, 3 minutes for the Uber. Good. So I changed my jewelry. The silver wasn't working with this look. So I did find that my Dior earrings work really, really well with this top because of a little bit of the sexiness on top. And then this jewelry, I got it from Saks Fifth. It's tennis necklace. I love it. I think I also have a tennis bracelet. This is my look for the night. And then silver bag and shoes. I'm back in the same Mac and Mac shoes because I cannot lay all these goddamn shoes. I don't like saying that word. Alright guys, I am back home. It was so good to make new friends. It was just so fun. I just love when I meet people and then we just all click. So I ended up going with this coat. This is from Amomento. This is one of my favorite coats ever. This past winter, I wore it to death because, my goodness, I was wearing this coat every day. Because it's that good. These are my new gloves that I got, which I cannot wait to wear. That coat on, it just didn't go with the outfit. This one went, sorry about the mess. This was my look. So now I'm gonna take this makeup off because I've been in this makeup for a really long time. And just, you know, get cozy in my apartment. I'm so excited. Tomorrow is a day off for me. It's never a day off, honestly. I always end up working anyways. It was fun though. I really had an amazing day. Like I said, it was just like so good to be back at the American Dream Mall because
let me get undressed. Well, I mean, you already saw my outfit, but everyone was loving my top. Like I told you guys, I know a lot of people like to say, oh, there's like so much knockoff of this top online. It doesn't matter how many knockoff they are in the top, the real thing will always prevail. When I tell you, every time I wear this top, the amount of compliment that I get on this top is insane. Like literally, like all the girlies at the bar was just like, my goodness, your top, and it's so great. That it's so funny, like everyone was just like, it's so great that you have the boobs to wear it. They're like, I'm flat, it wouldn't look good on me. And me, I'm just like, I wish I was flat like you. It would look so much better on me. It's just so crazy sometimes, like we don't ever appreciate what we have, right? Like someone else is wishing they had my boobs and me, I'm wishing I had nothing. That's where we are. But yeah, like I said, nothing else fits like the real thing. Again, as much as I love the H&M thing, it's more for like if I'm running an errand, but if I am going out on a nice dinner or whatever, I'm always gonna go for the Kate one. I just need this in every color, honestly. Like this is worth every penny. So, so good. Just walking around here because everything could just be dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. I know. Happy Saturday. Today's a Sabbath. Not doing much today. I'm just gonna take it easy. Going to be in my apartment. Someone wanted to take me out for a date, but I'm like, I'm not gonna go. I'm like, I'm busy. Even though I'm not. Because I just wanna be home, just relaxing. I don't wanna like see anyone. I just wanna like relax and just be cozy in my apartment. I just ordered breakfast or lunch. Well, it's about to be lunchtime now. It's already 11:38. I ordered the breakfast sandwich with added some bacon in there. I also ordered the cheesecake. Remember the cheesecake that I was complaining about that I didn't like? Guess what? I ended up loving that cheesecake. That now here I am getting cheesecake. Can you believe it? Which is why I'm telling you guys, it's good to try out new things because you don't know what you're missing out on unless you're out here trying out new things. Obviously, don't be reckless and just like doing crazy things. That's not what I mean in terms of like food, because at the end of this, food, you never have to kind of like eat it again. That's about it. That's what's happening today. I am back in this cozy set. It is a little bit cold in my house. I actually need to put my cashmere socks on because my feet are cold. I haven't even had my coffee yet. I've had my ginger shot and I'm just letting it marinate. I mean, it's been like an hour. Now I'm allowed to have my coffee. Let's go ahead and make coffee. I'm in the Skims set. I mean, although I'm not buying anything from the Kardashian anymore, but I already had the set. Of course, I'm gonna wear it. Honestly, I wish I had more of this. This set is just, it's just so luxurious. It just feels so good. I truly, truly wish I had more colors of this one, like a gray. I just don't like the bend here. It's just too thick for no reason. I feel like it just make your belly looks weird. It feels like a really thin thing. It would just be so nice. Look at this. It's just so unnecessary. I don't know. I just hate like that bend. I feel like a lot of like cozy pants, it's like that, and I don't understand why the bend needs to be so thick. I don't like it. But hey, it is what it is. And also, guys, I've been obsessed with the Wake Up Honey Eye Cream from Farmacy. I've just applied it. I keep it here because after I do my skincare routine, I just come right here. So has been delivered, and I am so, it is so crazy to me how there's like a cross in here. Wow, this is just so cool, guys. If I remember, I'll insert the picture so you can actually see it. Like, this is crazy. Sandwich is here. Let me show you what it looks like. This is honestly one of my favorite thing. When I used to order it there, I always ask it on a croissant, but on the website it doesn't even give you the option. Actually, on the website it doesn't even let you know that you even have croissants, so you only know they have croissants if you go there, which kind of like, which is a pain. I'm like, I wish I could just have this in a croissant, because a croissant is just like so much lighter, less bread. I would prefer eating a croissant. I used to eat a croissant every morning when I used to eat breakfast. I used to eat a croissant every morning for breakfast, like never really like gain any weight or something, because I think croissant is like so fluffy, so light, you should be good. Guys, this is the light that I got from Anthropologie. Remember these lights from Terrain? Let me put you guys right up here and show you what they are. I already did it on Instagram, but honestly, it is so, again, not complaining, but it's exhausting actually to go over something three times, because I have to do it for TikTok. And all right, and this feather lamp just created the most beautiful effect. Oh, I'm so obsessed with my apartment, honestly, truly. But I got this new Johnny sweater, the collared sweater from Jaeku. I got it in this mossy green because I wanted it, and I think you could just pop it over a slip dress like I'm wearing here, and then it's perfect. I also have it in a lilac. That was the first one that I got, because at the time I wasn't into the green, and it was sold out in the color that I really wanted, which was the gray, I believe. I went back to the website. It's always good to go back to the website with Jaeku, because someone may have returned something. I also got it in the Sandy color, which I'm obsessed with. This one is gonna go really well. This one I know I can dress up with this. could wear this to like a nice dinner, like the dinner that I went last night with the girls, like a nice pair of light pants. I wouldn't do black. Black would just be too businessy, too workish. So I'll do with some white pants, and then I would be good with like a nice white coat. Bam, chakalaka. I also have the lilac. The lilac, it's only for the house. This is not something that I'm gonna be wearing outside. I just don't think color looks good, you know, on my, closer to my face. Personally, I prefer lighter colors near my face. It's like the most attractive in my face. Like any other color takes the light away from my face. White always bring the color in my face, and black looks really good on me when I have makeup on and at nighttime. At nighttime, I look amazing in black. During the day, I am not sure, but during the day, I'm not sure. But yeah, this is why I don't necessarily like to wear color close to my face. I'll put color on the bottom and always keep my top white. That's just what I like, but here and there it's good to like, you know, shift it. But this is for me to stay in the house to wear. Remember that gray one? I love this gray one so much. I cannot wait to wash it because I sweat in it. Since the day I got it, I did not take this off. I was wearing this literally every day, so this need to go in the wash. Cool. So I ended up getting it in this kind of like stony color. This is an extra small. Again, Jaeku one's big, so I would say get extra small if you're like my size. That's it. And Hunter did a collaboration with Roaring Blazers. They sent me a lovely boot, and I tell you, for years I dreamed of having some Hunter boots, and I'm so happy to have received my first pair of Hunter boots. Like, when I tell you, I'm so grateful. UGG is my next thing. I want a pair of UGGs so badly. Like, I can't believe I used to like on her UGGs, but now I am a huge fan. I'm like, I need a nice pair of UGGs. Like, it's just the vibes. Let me show you this. Oh, I also got this silky blazer. I've been wanting a nice kind of like silky blazer to go over a black slip dress. Let me take this off because I'm gonna put back the other one that I was wearing, the lilac color, because it was already dirty. This one I'm gonna put it aside because I had to film a haul for you guys about everything that I got for this holiday and this Black Friday. This slip dress is from Banana Republic Factory, and I am obsessed with this slip dress. It is so good. It's long, the quality is good, the material is good, it fits nice. I believe this is a size 2 or 0. I love this one so much. It's lovely. This is perfect. Oh, I need to work out my arms. I didn't realize how flabby my arms were. Just me thinking that, I'm like, damn, I need to work out the arms. Like, I need to get on it. I need to keep doing my little exercise. It's days like this that I'm so grateful that I did the surgery. Like I said before, I would have to brace myself mentally and physically to even put on a dress like this. Now I can easily pop over a dress like this. So easy. Let me show you the blazer. Hold on. From Anthropologie, I wanted a silky blazer like this. I got an extra small, but now I wish I would have gotten a small because this one runs just right. Because you know me, I like things oversized, not just right. And also, it's a little bit tight, like on the arms. I'm deciding if I should return the extra small, but I know this one fits me perfectly. I don't need to go any lower. But this is it. Again, I wanted like a really nice, like silky, satiny blazer. This is like an off-white color to just wear over like a nice slip dress. This is something that I would wear to dinner. Like nowadays, I want to introduce more elevated fabrics to my wardrobe. I don't want to wear, because I have enough, you know, regular linen blazers. You guys know linen is my other favorite fabric, so I have enough like linen blazers. And when I'm going at night, sometimes when I put them on, they just don't look right. They just look a little bit too casual or for the office, as opposed to like a satin blazer. Automatically you look like this is something you could go out with. So this year I am looking for more kind of like satiny and silky pieces. I've been wanting a pair of silky pants, which I showed you yesterday, that I got from the Frankie shop. These are some of the best pants out there. Like, when I tell you, I am truly obsessed with these pants. This is extra small. The quality is amazing. I'm about to order the blazer, like I told you guys yesterday. Okay guys, this is a different buy. This is a shredder. I actually had one. Maybe it's even the same one, I'm not sure. But this is Amazon Basic shredder. I just don't like throwing out, you know, things that have all my information, because I see people outside going to the garbage all the time. Although they're just looking for plastic to recycle, But you just never know, honestly. I just feel more comfortable when I shred my stuff
before I throw it in the trash.
But for that reason, I love to have a shredder on hand. But did I show you the black bag at nighttime? Look at the sparkle. Do you guys see this? Like, when I tell you, it's a little stiff, so I haven't worn it yet, so it makes sense. This one is just like so nice. So I mean, look at this, guys. Oh, when I tell you I'm obsessed. The black one sparkles a lot also. Not as much as this one, obviously, because this one takes the cake. Like, this light is not even doing it justice. Like, you have to see this bag in person. In person, this is even more beautiful. At nighttime, when you're in the car, this, oof. I really, really love the reflection of this. Like, this is just so stunning. I love it. Also come with like a strap as well, like a crossbody strap that you can pop over your shoulder, but I've never used a strap. I want to try the molds on here. Okay, blue, red. I'm playing with the light. Oh, I can make it brighter, less bright. OMG, you have music mode. OMG, I didn't realize it could do all these things. Look. Sorry guys, I'm very dramatic. Look at this. Oh my god, this is too good. Obsessed. Like, if you're having a party, like, this is it. I am obsessed with this light. I didn't realize how cool this was. In the video when I went to the PR market launch, which is why I absolutely love going to those PR events to discover brands that I can share with you guys and also for myself. And I discovered this one at the Paris launch, which you saw when I got the facials, and I'm gonna link the video up top if you want to go and watch it. I was so surprised because I've been on the market. Like, if you're still using toothpaste with fluoride in there at this point, like, I don't know what you're doing with your life. So I've been on the market for a new one because I feel like all the other ones, they kind of suck, honestly. They don't really taste good. It just doesn't give me, it just, I don't feel the incentive to actually brush my teeth with them. So I kind of like go back and forth a little bit. So I wanted to completely quit all fluoride toothpaste. And when I discovered this one, I was so happy. The ones that were given to us were just like, you know, little samples, which I put in my travel bag because I don't like using small things on a regular basis. So I ended up ordering two of this. So I went for energy. They have different one. I think one is calm. So I went for this one, which is energy. I really, really love this. This has vitamin B12 and D3. I tried it. I was obsessed with it. It was so good. I could not believe it. Like, you could even see my reaction when I was brushing my teeth in the video. I was just like, oh my god. Like, this tastes just like regular toothpaste. I think they come in packs, which is amazing because I typically buy toothpaste in pack anyways, because like I told you guys, I am the backup queen. I hate running out of things. I just don't like it. I really, really love this packaging as well. It's like, it's really chic. I am back again. It seems like it's a talking kind of day for me. I wanted to talk to you about Little Sense. So they were supposed to have an event. They were still kind enough to like send me about this, and I've actually been on the market. Like I told you guys, I don't like the way my body feels the next day after I've had alcohol, and I don't like the way my skin looks after I've had alcohol. My skin looks horrible. I just don't like it. I've been reducing my intake a lot over the last few years. I've gone to really enjoy a really good cocktail. I know how to make really amazing cocktail. I do enjoy the art of having a really good cocktail. On Friday nights or Saturday night, I like to have a really nice dinner at home, and I'd like to have like a drink that makes me feel like I'm out having a good time. I think which is why I love sparkling water, because it feels like I'm having a drink. But I've been looking for a mocktail. For me, I won't make a mocktail. To me, it's a waste of my time. But if it's already made for me in a can and then I could just pour it into a cup, I'm happy to buy it. When I discovered Little Sense, I was so ecstatic. I'm like, oh my goodness, I'm so excited to try this. This is their Negroni Spritz Plant Magic Mocktail. This is a 4-pack. I cannot wait to try this and get back to you guys. I'm actually about to have one right now. I'm about, before I put it in the fridge, I already have my cup out. And I'm gonna do like a little lemon peel and just put in it like I'm having like a grill with Negroni. This one says, when you sip Little Sense, you connect with plant magic. It's the sense of emotional well-being that comes from connecting with nature. So this is infused with like reishi mushroom and uplifting botanicals. So I'm so excited to actually come back and show you guys how it is. Drink anytime you need a dose of emotional wellness. Best served chilled or on ice. I guess I'll put it in the fridge. This is really cool. I'm really, really excited to try this. If like me, you've been kind of here, you like to have a mocktail, just have that feeling. So I found this new place that I've never ordered from before. I ordered just kind of like lamb papadeye pasta. So let's see how it goes. In the meantime, I am making the mocktail. So I just did like, you know, I peeled the lemon with this little peeler thing. And then I just opened one of the little scent thing. I use that ice ball. I'm gonna leave this link below for this. When I tell you this is so nice, like, you couldn't tell me this wasn't a workout gel. If someone gave this to me to drink, I would think there was alcohol in here. Wow, that is good. Negoni's can be a little bit too strong for me, but the Negoni spritz, that's nice. Tonight I'm drinking Evian water, because they say when you drink Evian water, your skin looks amazing. I need to test that theory. So I ordered 2 cases. Maybe that's why my skin was looking so great last week, because I was drinking the Evian water. So I just put magnesium in there. Let me wait for the food. It says my food is gonna be there in like 10 minutes. So guess what? I already have my cheesecake ready right here. I leave it out a little bit because I didn't want it to be too cold. I need like dessert spoon. Actually, let me go into Anthropology and see if I can buy some dessert spoon, because this is too big. I don't like to eat with like plastic utensils. I typically ask them not to give me utensils anyway. So dinner is here. I can show you where I ordered because I don't really care. Let's see. This smells so good. Oof. Oof. And I really love the packaging that they use. So this is like lamb papadeye. Let's go and eat. I'm so excited. Oh my god. All right. Well, I found a new place. And they have this like black sea bass. I cannot wait to order that one next. That one looks so good. But I'm gonna have food for next week because my mom is coming tomorrow. Right, I am back. It is much later now. It's about 11 o'clock and I've decided, you know what? I've changed the partying. I miss the middle partying. I just feel like it's so much more youthful and so much nicer. I'm not sure how I feel about the color being so bright over here. So I'm thinking about doing the purple shampoo. When I first did the side parting, it was cute. Then after a week, I was kind of like over it. I couldn't wait to get back to middle parting because I just felt like everything that I wore that was just like casual, it just looked too serious. Bonjour. I haven't talked to you guys all day long. It's 2 p.m. now. I have a face mask on. It's a Zakora Organics Turmeric Exfoliating Mask. It's like a 2-in-1 mask. So far, I'm really, really loving it. I've had it on for like 20 minutes now. And I told you last time my mom was coming. My mom came so early. It was like 7 o'clock in the morning. She's calling me, I'm on my way. And I'm just like, I was asking her on yesterday on a call, like, what time are you coming? Never tell me. And then like 8 o'clock she shows up, which is fine. She's already been back home a long time ago, like before even 11 p.m. because it's supposed to snow today. It was snowing up there, but it's not snowing here. I've had 2 coffees so far. It's been like a self-care kind of day for me. I wanted to wash my hair, but then again I think I was supposed to meet someone for like coffee or tea or whatever, which I don't think I'm gonna go. Like, again, I don't want to leave my house. It's just like it has to be worth it. Like, Guys, it is much later now. I am back. I'm using that light. When I tell you this light is everything, like I said, I don't believe you need to be a content creator to benefit from that light. I just feel like everyone could benefit from this light, you know, for taking photos, whatever it is, you could definitely benefit from it. I am obsessed with that light. I am back from Whole Foods now. I need milk. I ran out of milk today, and that's the number one reason. I always buy 2 at a time because I hate running out of things. If my fridge was bigger, I would just buy like a bunch of them. I'm wearing one of the Kate dupe. This is from Reformation. This is probably my favorite Kate dupes out there because I really, really love the construction of this one. It's a dupe, but at the same time, it is the top on its own. It is so beautiful. I really, really love the neckline. And what I love about this, I think it's because it's super lightweight. It's so lightweight. This is cashmere. It's 100% cashmere. This will keep you so warm. I believe this is one that I actually need to repurchase. I'm gonna see if Reformation still has it, because when I bought this, it was 2 years ago when I still had my breast. I hadn't had my surgery yet. This is the top. I got it in the medium, so this is why it kind of like fits a little bit like this. I believe the light is reflecting my nipples, but hey, Frida nips. Obsessed with this top. But I got milk. I also got some chocolate because it's about to be that time. It's like a week before that time, I believe. Yeah, I just need to have my chocolate, my sweets. So that's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna jump into comfy clothes. This is the full look. My skirt is from Mango. Oh yeah, skirt is from Mango, and then my boots are flattered. I love these boots so much. Tonight I do need to wash my natural hair. I changed the parting, like you guys saw. that I did last night because I was sick of the, you know, side part. Let's get into something more comfortable.
With us here today is Taffy Brodesser Ackner, who not only authored the original novel that the show is based on, but then adapted it for television and is the executive producer and showrunner. Welcome, Taffy. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
I'd love to jump in. So I want to ask you, what was your experience like bringing a book to television as an author to a showrunner?
You know, people imagine that it was very hard, but actually if you have a book and you start writing it and you have this sort of software that allows you to write it and you have
guys, it is after the event and I am headed out now. And I don't know, like my hair, I like it, but then again, I'm like, the woods is driving me crazy. I feel like the woods are just like too dark. I would have preferred like my entire head being this blonde. So now I've got a couple of errands to run until I have to go to Macy's and switch the watch because my watch is too big. It's the new one that I got from Rawson and Jennings. I love them. They're like my favorite watches. And I have to go to B&H to get a filter for my camera. Okay.
Made a lot of progress today because I was able to drop off my UPS packages that's been sitting here for almost a week now. Also went to the post office to drop some returns, so I have all my returns done. I actually really love the event from today. It was from, I'm so glad I ended up going because we actually met the lady who worked the show and everything like that. It was pretty cool. So it's Fleshman is in Trouble. I'm actually intrigued to watch that. But this one sounds pretty interesting. I am actually very, very excited to watch it. Oh, I love that. Oh, it's on Hulu. Do I have Hulu? Am I paying for Hulu or no? Ah, that is so cool. Look, she crossed out the Fleshman. I hope I'm pronouncing that correct. Fleshman or Flashman? I don't know. Fleshman is in Trouble. That is so cool. So, that is so cool. I actually cannot wait. Oh, and also we've got a little La Durée box. Ooh, with some macaroon. And I was just thinking about sweets. So I am so, so excited. I went to B&H and then I also went to CB2. I got the table warmer. I got the... Bonjour, happy Thursday. It is... Today is the 16th, I believe.
Is it?
14.
This is my old hair, the other one I wash it. I wash it with the Purple shampoo and also the gloss. That brand is probably one of my favorite brands for color treated hair. It's DPU. And whenever they have they launch a new product, they usually do like a Zoom little event with us where they tell us about the product. The founder and the stylist or the people that works behind the products will come on and just tell us how to use it, give us more product into it. And I haven't shared it on here much, but if you guys are interested in, you know, coloring your hair or if you have colored hair, yeah, they've got such good product. DPU, I have quite a few products from them and I love them. So they have this new gloss they recently launched, like bring your color treated hair back to life. If you know, color treated hair can be so freaking drying. I like a gloss to kind of like give it that healthy look. I used it last night. I used both the brunette and the clear because they have the clear if you do not want to mess, you know, with whatever color you have, and then also they have the brunette. So I used both. I feel like I should have left it, even the purple shampoo, I could have left it on a little bit longer to get the hair to kind of be like this one. Because one thing I realized, I prefer this color. The other blonde, it's cute, but not for every day. I feel like this is more natural for like every day. And I was thinking maybe I should just do brown hair, honestly. I don't think red hair is for me. Collar sorter from J.Crew. And also I found the pants that I actually got from J.Crew last year. I think it was maybe this year, honestly. I think it was at the beginning of this year. Like on February or January, I found these pants from them, so I got them. I'm so happy that I did, because since then I haven't seen anything like this from J.Crew.
I am back. I'm about to start cleaning. I'm gonna give myself an hour to clean. I'm obsessed with the sweater. I just wish I would have gotten this actually in the medium, because I really, really love the oversized fit of it. I just blow dry my hair and straighten it and try to put, not necessarily curls, with just the straightener. I just, you know, curl just both front of it just to give it a look. And last night I washed it with the purple shampoo because I wanted it to be a little bit darker than it was. That's it. I came on here because, as you guys know, I've been looking for more cozy clothing to stay in the house. Giving Movement, reach out. Let me show you what I got. I got the whole set. This is from the Essentials collection. So they have many collections. They have Sports, which is for, like, you know, the workout lovers, and they have Essentials, I guess, for essentials like everyday sets. Oh, I got this color mushroom. Of course, my initial instinct was to go for the cream color, but then again, I am kind of, not necessarily, I will never get sick of cream colors, but then again, I wanted to just have some options. When I saw this color, I was just like, this is so cute. They call this color mushroom. This is a pant. I got a small. I also got the hoodie. I think I got a small for this as well. I wish I would have taken a medium because I always love my top to be oversized. But this is really cute. I don't have like a zippered hoodie, and then the inside feels so soft. Look at the material. This material is just to die for. It's insanely soft. It feels so good. I love this. Again, when I'm traveling, this will be such like a cute little set for me to wear. And I also got the matching bralette, which is from the Sports collection for more working out. But I thought, you know what? If I want to wear the whole set, it would just be cute to just have the entire thing. And the next thing that I got, this is from the limited edition. This is the Brooklyn, New York sweater. I love this so much. Like, this is so freaking cool. I feel like, you know what? If I'm going to the movies, this is like such a cute look. Lately, I've just been embracing casualness a little bit more. I don't know how I feel about it, to be quite honest. This is what it looks like with the set on. I'm not gonna lie, I wish I would have taken a medium for the pants because they're a little bit too snug.
especially around the ankle area. The ankle is too snug. I would say maybe size up, unless you don't mind. That's my only complaint. Other than that, I really, really love the set. I mean, the hoodie fits perfectly, even though I wish I'd have gotten a medium in the set, but typically with clothes for me, everything is just so big. So I thought, you know what, let me get the small, it should be good. I mean, the small, it does fit me, it fits good, but this is just a personal preference, honestly. And the bralette is everything though. Like, it is tight, but at the same time, it's like perfectly tight. It holds up the boobies so good. I mean, look at this. Like, it even looks like I had the boob job, and I'm just like, well, technically, you know, I had like a boob job because, you know, I had a breast reduction, so it's still a job. This looks so good. Like, oh, I'm obsessed, guys. I know I keep saying that for everything, but truly. And you know what I love about this? This is so warm. I haven't had this on for like 2 minutes, and I am already so freaking warm. I love, 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 love. I love this. I'm obsessed with this. Like, this is cute. I really, really love the Brooklyn one. Look at this. I love it. It reminds me of Billions. Was it the guy that used to wear like a sweatshirt like this all the time? I think this is really cute. This. Guys, got done shooting, which is why I put makeup on and I'm wearing this red lip. I'll give you the information below. The blazer came for the pants that I got, the sateen silky pearly pants that I got from the Frankie shop. I love them so much that I ended up ordering the blazer, because you guys know I've been obsessed with suits, and my favorite suit at the moment is the Frankie shop. The gray suit is amazing, and then the brown suit from Rayona, and the one that I've been looking for was a white suit. I've been in the market for the perfect white suit for like years and years, and I feel like this is the first time that I found the perfect one. And this one is so dressy, which I love. I can wear this to go to like a charity event, a movie premiere. I tell you, the quality of this is amazing. It is worth every penny. Also with the Frankie shop, I don't know if you guys have the Capital One extension. If you have the Capital One extension, you always have codes. Like, I never paid full price from anything from the Frankie shop. It always automatically pull up like codes, so you don't have to worry about it. This look is insane. It's so good. I cannot wait to wear this. I cannot wait. And then the shoulders are padded as well. As far as shoes, I would love like a nice pair of off-white shoes, almost kind of like this, or I could just do silver like Mac and Mac.
Hey guys, I made french fries. I can never get them to be crispy. That's because I can soak them for like 30 minutes in water, so they always end up like this, sadly. But let me go eat them. So I made plantains. I'm gonna order a plantain slicer.
Let's get some agua.
I need to catch up on sleep, but I've got work to do.